What's up, guys? Gavin Rex, whatever the fuck you want to call me, don't care. Welcome to the third episode. Okay, I love this tracking thing, dude. It's great. Where do I have to go? Anywhere? I'm blind. Oh, I just can go through here. Okay, I didn't know if I could fit through here or not. Fuck you, dude. The gore in this game is fucking insane, dude. Jesus. Okay. Speed through it, dude. Just speed run, bro. You guys ain't shit. The fact that your shields regen is fucking stupid for the campaign. Like, it's just... It's not dumb. It's just dumb isn't overpowered because you just don't fucking die. I can imagine the shit in multiplayer if they still had it. That'd be insane. Okay, maybe it's not that overpowered, actually. Salvo core. But how do I have to go? Like, they don't really give me an objective. Like, I have to kind of run places. Let me just keep shooting, eventually I'll hit him. There we go. Thanks, dude. You're the best. Brute. What is brute? Fires four rockets at once. Let's try this out, dude. Gotta go over to the shortcut though. Okay, here we are. Oh, this guy right there. There's multiple guys right here. Hey, all dead as hell. Don't know what the fuck you're shooting at, dude. You're shooting at a what the fuck? What? Did you live that punch? What the fuck? People in this game are fucking Jesus, dude. I swear to God. Thank you. At least respawn me in here to avenge myself. Oh there's two guys. Okay, he didn't fucking survive. There was just... Can you not get the fuck back here? Hey, what the hell was that gun? The Mozambique? What the hell is this thing? What the fuck? I really want to use it now. It was weird, dude. Not through fire assistances. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is going on? What the hell? I'm so confused. Machine attempt 36, dude. Look at him. At least he's trying, though. He's tried 36 times so far. It's not working yet. You never know. Maybe the 37th time's a charm, dude. Not the third time's a charm. Not for this, dude. 37th. Just gotta give one more try. I don't know how long that was on the screen for. I didn't even see it. Oh, that was close.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Okay. BT got stolen from us. This is not okay. Wait, what? Do I have to... Definitely not down there. Oh. I'm fucking blind. Ignore me for a second. Okay, I'm riding this. I was confused. I'm gonna die.
Search on the flow of the assembly line.
Don't go there, I'll get crushed. I'll get my ass crushed if I go right there. So go this way. Do I have to go that way? I do have to go down here. Okay, that's weird. Let's go. What the fuck is turning into grass? That was kind of intense. Not really. I almost died though. So you're not close enough. So I'll run this. Okay, I get it. You know, they're gonna have temporary walls, it looks like. That's a really weird system. That dot moves, but it's still where my hits, so I still where my shots exactly land at. That's weird. Dude, that's like some CS shit right there, dude. It's awesome. Okay, or they just don't go there. I don't know. I'm confused now. Fuck his shield, bro. Those grenades. Oh my god. I was in it for probably about 1.5 seconds and I was dead. I couldn't even jump into the fucking wall run to get out. That is fucking insane, dude. This game's tactic so far to not let you in your hiding is to make it like get stolen from you or some shit. Fucking the money hits I got in that guy in those few seconds, dude. Up here. All guns in here. Nothing. Grenades. Don't got any more ammo left in that gun anymore. Destroyed. Got a full low. So where am I gonna go? Am I gonna wall run that? Maybe? Okay, let's go up here. No, yes, I'm confused. Oh my, that was a good grenade. That was a really good grenade, to be honest with you. If I wouldn't have thrown that grenade, I'd be fucking dead right now. Oh shit, dude, spare ticks. These goddamn things are gonna be the fucking death of me, bro. Fucking hate these goddamn things. Can you not? Like, can you legit just not? Oh god, what the hell's happening? Oh Jesus. Explode, so don't go over there. So, how do I go over there? A little bit of ammo, it looks like. Oh, so they land right here, okay. And they go over. So they go right here, it looks like. Like, I pushed up to there. I said I had to get up there. Okay, just destroy my health. It's cool. How the hell do I get... Oh, I'm blind as hell. I'd explain that. Got it. Okay. Fuck you, dude. Can you not? Get shot while you're already down. Give me a frag grenade. And a gun. Wait, what? The hell is this hallway for? How many things? 3 in this mission, 6 in the other one. Okay. Oh god, what the hell's happening? Please don't hurt me. Whoa. Dude, this is insane. They're legit building. They have an assembly line to build, like, platforms for their place. That is fucking retardedly insane, bro. Okay, more fucking bullshit. Spiders. How many bullets from this thing in the mag? 14. No wonder I fucking felt so little. Run away. I can't deal with that at the moment. Dude, this can't. I thought this campaign's fucking flawless. It'd be so difficult. Because usually, in most camp games, you can just play it slow as fuck, but in this game, that's hard due to all the spider ticks you have to deal with, so far at least. Like, it's just so hard to avoid them completely. Can I not jump higher, please? Thank you. Oh, they're right there. I'm blind. I fucking should pay attention to that. Miles that they're building, or I mean the Marvins they're building? I'm so confused. What? There's a bookshelf? Those real books? I don't know, dude. They look pretty plasticky to me. So where the hell am I going now? I don't like being where I am. Not a fan of that. Oh my god. Boom. Job, BT. We just have no time to chill out and relax. It's cool. I'm okay with this. Is that going to be a wall running situation? Yes. I really don't want to rotate. I'm not okay with my thing rotating at the moment. That legitimately fucking what? 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 No, don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Don't stick me up there. I'm gonna get mad. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh Jesus, this is weird. Oh shit. What the fuck? I'm not a fan of this. Can I wall run this? What? Fucking god damn it. What the hell? I'm so confused. Where the hell do I go? What is this? Is that a door? This is a door right here. Thank god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh Jesus! Oh god! Fucking Christ, jump! Wall run! Something! I'm not okay with this at the moment. No! No! Oh my god! What the fuck is this? I'm so confused what the fuck this is, bro. What was that? That's gonna be a long ass fucking episode, clearly. What the fuck? Is there another door? Like, do I have to go down here? What is this? Let me look around. Literally, it's like an open. No, I can't do anything. Get on top of the herb. Okay, jump. Nope, nope, nope. Get in the door. There we go. Perfect. How do I get over there, though? There's no way. Oh, thank god. This looks so fucking weird, dude. This is some trippy ass shit, bro. Snake in the grass. Oh god. Okay. 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 Jump. All right. Got it. Mods. Shut up, Ash. Oh Jesus. Okay. I can't. Okay. I can kind of do this. Okay. 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 Position yourself, Gavin. Okay. Got it. Tip. Tip. Okay, got it. Now where do I have to go? Okay, we're back up to not being fucking tripped the fuck out anymore. So no Titans. No, what? No, that's not a Titan. Whoa. What the f- this is some Halo ass shit, dude. Am I gonna fight her up here? Be a pretty cool fight, dude. They're building the entire like place. This is some pretty weird shit, dude. I'll go over there now. That's the tallest building. See things. Oh, thank God, that scared me. Whoa, what the fuck? What am I gonna have to kill? Oh, I don't like how little ammo I have. What the fuck is. No, please, I looked it up here. Thank you. Oh. What do you want from me? Okay. I'm just gonna kill. Why? No. Oh, I'm on their team. Okay. Middle of a fucking fight, let me just, start relaxing, dude. I got you. I don't want this gun anymore. Oh shit, it's Reapers now. This is not gonna be fucking fun anymore. I have lost the fun level. What is it? Some player stars. Another flatline. Where the hell are the Reapers? Okay, right there. I was only gonna throw one in. Okay, thank God. I can kill one. Or just not. I really have to kill Titans? That is not cool if I have to kill- Okay, no, we're good. Can I, well, around, there we go. Jesus, I was being quiet for that part, but I was confused about what the hell was even going on half the time. Okay, we're back here. Oh, that was the mission.
I think. I will end it possibly if there's no boss fight, but if there's a boss fight, it'll be in here.
So, you guys might as well stick around. I'm guessing it's a boss fight, because if not, I'll just end it. I'm confused, to be honest with you. It's a really weird time for a loading screen. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. Yeah, okay, it's the same mission. Okay, we're gonna stay in here then. Okay, cool. I see what we're doing now. This game makes paths that are really weird. Like, usually you wouldn't come up here in a game. Like, you generally wouldn't come up to a spot like this. Usually you'd avoid them. Fucking spider tick things to him. I'm about to kill him. Do I have to, like, I'm kind of confused where the game is expecting me to fucking... Okay, oh. Definitely not this goddamn way. Oh, they're gonna fucking throw... Oh, shit. Okay, I see what I have to do now. I gotta time this shit, bro. This is awesome, actually. Maybe? No. 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 So what the fuck do I have to do here? That's weird. Do I just literally... I see it now. Okay, I jump on this side. That would make sense. Fuck you, ghost. I don't need your dumb ass anymore. Give me this helmet. God damn, I want this helmet.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
I already fucking did, dude. Don't worry. I don't like this thing. I'm going back to tone. You okay there, dude? You just gonna chill? He would go behind the fucking wall. I find it really weird how, like, the gun, like, stops shooting at about 5 bullets, for, like, has, like, a pause, like, 2 or 3 seconds. It's really awkward. Off all the fucking charges, boy. What the fuck? Is that Ash? That's gotta be. She's a Ronin, isn't she? Yep. Let's go, you fucking Ronin. You ain't got no fucking health, boy. I'll fuck you up. Wait, you already? Jesus, you start off fucking fast on this shit. Fuck you, bitch. You're cutting me up again. Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized. So their idea of a boss fight is literally just get this Swan Titan with 2 bars more of health. Never mind. Let's say you can't jump, BT. So what's the last kit you unlock? Legion. Okay. Dust to dust. You fucking think, dude. Jesus Christ. No shit, BT. No other fucking shortcuts, boy. Anyways, guys. That's gonna be the third episode now. And these all should be up in one day. It should be Monday. You guys should see them all in a row, basically. So I will see you. I will see you guys in the next one, which should either be, I'm gonna guess Tuesday probably. You guys will see 4, 5, and 6 on Tuesday. Anyways, guys, peace out and see you in the next.